and only then you will have rasa. So body is not enough. Only senses is not enough. Only brain, analytical, is not enough. Only emotion is not enough. Altogether, rasa. Body, senses, emotions, intellect, rasa. But what do schools do? Brain, 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 little bit body, running pannalam, basketball pannalam. Everything else is only brain. We only have intellectual education. That too, manapadam education, memorizing, not free thinking. What about emotional education? What about opening our eyes, opening our ears? What about listening and feeling and touching? We don't touch. There are children in the center I work at, super aggressive, all street kids. தொட்டாலே பலாரம் போடுவாங்க. என்னையும் அடிப்பாங்க, எல்லாரும் அடிப்பாங்க. They're not like, you know, discriminating. யார் வந்தாலும் அடிப்பாங்க. That's the thing. That's the only reflex they have. But you pick them up and you hold them, over 3 months you see a change. ஏன்னா அழுக்கா இருக்காங்க, குளிக்க மாட்டாங்க, தண்ணி இல்லை, எங்கே போய் குடிப்பாங்க, அம்மாலாம் தவசி விட மாட்டாங்க. ஸோ அந்த அழுக்க பார்த்தாக்கா வந்து போய் தொடணும்னு யோசிக்க மாட்டோம். ஐயோ அப்படி நான் தடிக்கிறாங்கன்னு தோணும். You don't want to touch them. They're dirty. It's not that they are untouchable. But they're just so filthy, nobody wants to touch them. But if you touch them, you will see a change. So we need to evoke it in us. We need to open our eyes. Every child that's begging on the road is a Krishna. That is what our art form should make us feel. Empathetic emotion. We need a strong body. We need a very good analytical mind. We need senses that are open. We need emotional feeling, an empathetic heart. Only then will we get rasa. That is what this small formula is telling us. Don't just focus on body or only on your brain. You need all the levels of understanding. Physical, sensory, emotional, analytical, and intuitive. With that, I'd like to leave it open to questions. I'm really happy that Indraka gave me this opportunity. Thank you, Ramana. And தெரிஞ்சதை நான் சொல்லியிருக்கேன், அதில் நீங்கள் தப்பாக எடுத்துக்கிறதுக்கும் இருக்குது. ஒரு சின்ன யாருக்கு இப்போது அப்புறம் ரொம்ப டைம் எடுத்துகிட்டுருக்கேன், நிறைய பேர் இருக்காங்க பேசுகிறதுக்கு. ஸோ ஐ டோன்ட் வாண்ட் டேக் டூ மச் டைம். இஃப் எனிபடி வுட் லைக் டு கம் அண்ட் ப்ளே வித் சம் மேத்ஸ் ஆஃப்டர்வர்ட்ஸ், இஃப் எனிபடி வுட் லைக் டு கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெரிமெண்ட் வித் ரிதம் ஆஃப்டர்வர்ட்ஸ், ஹவ் யூ கேன் யூஸ் இட் ஆன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சைட்ஸ். ஐசோலேஷன், இப்போ ரிதம் வந்து காலால் மட்டும் ரிதம் இல்லை, கையால் மட்டும் ரிதம் இல்லை, தோளாலேயும் ரிதம். தக்க திம்மி தோளால் செய்யலாம், இடுப்பால் செய்யலாம், காலால் செய்யலாம், மூக்காலையும் செய்யலாம், எல்லாமே ரிதம் தான். எனி பார்ட் ஆஃப் பாடி யூ ஐசோலேட் இன் அ பர்டிகுலர் ஃபேஷன், யூ ஹாவ் அ ரிதம். ஸோ இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் டு ஒர்க் ஆன் தேட் ஆஃப்டர்வர்ட்ஸ், ப்ளீஸ் கம். இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் டு லுக் அட் அதர் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டிஸ் ஆஃப் யூசிங் த பாடி, நாட் டு ஃபோக்கஸ் இன்வர்ட் அவுட்வர்ட், no hope at all, also you can do it. Everything is possible. Don't shut your eyes, open it, get out there and do something that makes your art worthwhile. That's what I feel. Thank you very much.
Excellent, Sangeeta. Any questions for her?
Kadasi questions
panna kadasi, yeah, in the end we can keep some,
yeah,
questions.
So with your mashallah.
Okay, Anusha, would you like to share?
Vanakkam, namaskaram, a very good afternoon. I thank you, Sangeeta, that was very inspirational as always. I'm going to do a few things, then I will share slides of work that I do in the UK. But it's a great point to start. So now, என்னோட தமிழ் அவ்வளவு கிரேட் இல்ல, சோ ஐ வில் ட்ரை மை பெஸ்ட்.
ஸ்டிக் டு இங்கிலீஷ், நோ
ப்ராப்ளம். வில் யூ ட்ரான்ஸ்லேட், பிகாஸ் ஐ வாண்ட் யூ
டு ஸ்டிக் டு இங்கிலீஷ். நோ, தேர்ஸ் நோ ட்ரான்ஸ்லேஷன் ரிக்வயர்ட். வில் ஜஸ்ட் கீப்
பண்ணுங்க. ஏ,
நோ நோ, இட்ஸ் ஓகே.
ஓகே சங்கீதா, நீ பண்றியா? பண்ணே பா,
இங்க வந்து நான் இங்க நின்னு
பண்ணு. சரி. காட்டு போறது இல்லப்பா, எல்லாரும் பண்ணணும்.
எல்லாரும் பண்ணணுமா?
வாங்க
வாங்க,
எல்லாரும் பண்ணணும். ஓகே, நான் வந்து 1, 2, 3, 4 எண்ணுவேன். எங்க நீங்கெல்லாம் இருக்கீங்களோ அந்த இடத்துல இருந்து மாறணும். ஓகே, So I'll count 1, 2, 3, 4. And you all need to change your place. Okay? 5, 6 and go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go! Go, 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 go. Go and stop. Fantastic. எல்லாருமே மாறணும். எங்க யாரெல்லாம் இருக்கணும், நீங்க படுத்துட்டு இருக்கேள், நீங்க அங்க இருக்கேள், எல்லாரும் உங்க எந்த இடத்துல நீங்க இருக்கீளோ அங்கேருந்து சேஞ்ச் ஆகணும். அதுதான். ஓகே சி, நான் சங்கீதா நீ சொல்லிட்டேன், தமிழ் இருக்கா அத்தனை
குட் ஃபார் யூ.
ஓகே அகெயின் 1, 2, 3, 4 கோ சேஞ்ச். கோ 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 கோ. Fantastic. Can you also change that? Yeah? Ellaro marana. Fabulous. Yet really think of changing places. Huh? Last. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. Go, 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 go. Fabulous. Fabulous. Great. Romba super. Okay. So, what does movement do? What does dance do? It changes you. It transforms you. That's what dance does to me every day. And that's what I try and share it with people. Hey, translate pan riyaba. Ah. Okay, fine. So now I want to do another thing. So I need you to group together. Ellaro, if you all can all come together. Maybe come into this, onto the stage. Ellaro, inge. So I need 3 groups. 1, to come here. Ningala inge vandirungo. 2, perfect. Perfect. Okay, super. 3, 3, 3, 3. And this is the 4th group. Okay? Vango, vango. You can all join if you're sitting also, huh? Angende ninga pannala, huh? Illa, above 100 allowed as well. Ninga, that's a group as well. You can join here. So maybe some of you can join this group here. 4. Please, yeah. So this. Nanu solva. So meri pasangal nille ellarungu. Okay. So this. Okay. This is one group. Ningala oru. This is one group. Okay. And we are going to take the rhythm 8. Well, let's start. Doesn't matter. Let people come. Shh. Ippo. Okay. Shh. Ippo. Kekano, huh? So we're going to take the count. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So we're just going to clap it. Ellaru shende clap pananu. 1, 2. Illa, illa, illa. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, stop. Perfect. Innonoru vaati. 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, stop. Excellent. So I want you to think, all of you, to think of one number, only one number between 1 to 8. Any one number. Enakku solladhingo. Every group, your whole group should think of one number. Your whole group should think of one number. Your whole group to name. And your whole group. 5, huh? Sir, you need 5. Okay. Parvala.
You know the number?
4. No, I would rather you to change. 4, huh? Okay, fine. Do you all have a number? Okay. Now you're going, I'm going to all, we're all going to say the number together. So let's say the number without saying your number. Ellarun solungo. Start with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, stop. Together everybody, just say it together. 5, 6, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop. Excellent. Doesn't matter if you've got the same numbers. Huh? Don't worry. Okay? Okay. Now, I'm going to say the numbers. Doesn't matter. பிரச்சனையே கிடையாது அந்த அம்மாவும் மனோதர்மான்னு சொல்லிட்டாங்க so it's our act it is our greatest gift of india of manodharma so don't worry huh? So I want you to only clap on the number that you've chosen okay you are not going to clap any other time yeah I'm going to keep all the clap
ninga and the group le thane yeah en kuda yaradhu vaangone come here enak va va ninu va So they are my groups, huh? Number, all number on clap panu. Okay?
5, 6. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Ninga enda number nenachirkelo, anda number undi dhan clap pananu. Puriyudha? Anju nimisham illaya? Anju undi dhan clap pananu. Seriya? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2. Illama. Okay, you,
நீங்க வந்து உங்க நம்பர் ஒண்டி தான் கிளாப் பண்ணணும் நான் அஞ்சு சொல்லுவேன் இல்ல அதுல ஒண்டி தான் கிளாப் பண்ணணும் சரியா
ஓகே ஆ நீங்க இருப்பா 5 5 6 7 8 ஒன்னு ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு அஞ்சு ஆறு ஏழு எட்டு அண்ட் ஒன்னு ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு அஞ்சு ஆறு ஏழு எட்டு அண்ட் ஒன்று ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு அஞ்சு ஆறு ஏழு எட்டு அண்ட் ஒன்று ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு அஞ்சு ஆறு ஏழு எட்டு அண்ட் ஒன்று ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு அஞ்சு ஆறு ஏழு எட்டு
எக்ஸலண்ட் ஐ வாண்ட் எவ்ரிபடி டு க்ளோஸ் தியர் ஐஸ் And we're going to do this only twice. So just listen to the rhythm. 5, 5. Ellarum kanna mudikkanum. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Last time.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Excellent. Give a round of applause to all of you. Okay. So rhythm, as Sangeeta has already described, is very, very important in Bharatanatyam. And the idea of layering. So I use this a lot in groups. As in, we can develop it a lot. I'm trying to think about it. One last thing I want you to do is... நீங்க தமிழ்ல ஒன்னு ரெண்டு மூணு நாலு சொல்லணும் ஓகே நீங்க எந்த பாஷையை எடுத்துக்கலாம் கேரளா கன்னடா ஓகே நீங்க அவ்வளவுதான் நாலு தான் அவ்வளவுதான் நீங்க இங்கிலீஷ்ல பண்றலப்பா ஆ சரி ஓகே ஆ நீங்க அங்க ஜாயின் பண்ணுங்களே ஆ சோ ஐ வாண்ட் யூ டு திங்க் okay so we're going to listen to the language yeah because 5 6 here we go
1 2 1 2 3 4 5
try this we're going to do slow speed second speed if you can do ee seri nee
and you go back to the first beat. Okay, fine. 5, 6, 7, go. One, rende, moon, nalu. Undu, yeru, ayeru, ayeru. Ego, 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 ego. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Stop. Excellent. So we've worked on rhythm. Now I want to just have a very quick little thing that we will do in terms of using what you already heard about using hands, emotion, and creating a story. So if you all think of excellent catch. Okay. Onu na panla apdi ha. 5 6. Isna isa. Isa. Excellent. Okay. And throw it again. And throw. Okay. We've already created lots of level, but this is something that I use as an exercise to bring people together, because we've already come together. So dance brings us all together in absolutely every way. Pananama, or last panlama? Excellent. Okay, give yourselves a clap, and if you can go back and sit in your places. Romba romba nandri. So I just want to share with you the projects I have been doing in the UK since 1994. Dance transforms me, transforms all of us. And I tend to use all the aspects of, I would not say Bharatanatyam, but I started off with Bharatanatyam, but what I primarily feel is the gift of India. So rhythm, Sangeeta has done it very beautifully, but I just want us to remind ourselves, rhythm, movement, storytelling, which is also to do with emotion. So these are kind of my three things that I use. Okay. And I work with schools, I have worked with people who've come to England as refugees and migrants. I went to Bosnia to work when Bosnia had just finished with war. So it's a work that cuts across all borders, all languages, all faiths, and it's a way that we can all come together and dance together and live together. If you just translate that one. Just to say that we're all coming together.
Bosnia la and the war mudinja apra vela senjanga. So eppadi dance or moolama or andha kalai eduthinde ella groupum sanda poda group la sendu ore or edathila eppadi onna vechinde seiya mudiyonu kaattu poranga.
Okay, so in the UK today, there's a huge group of people who come from all different walks of life, of communities. So this is a workshop and a performance work that we did in a school in South Haringey. And the idea was to bring every group together. It was a literacy group, so they learned English through dance and storytelling.
and the story we used was Panchatantra, which you all probably know, and the puli and the rabbit story ungalku theriyuma. So we used that story, and what we also did, if you see, we brought the parents into the school to stitch their clothes. The parents also, because they come from different communities, did a storyboard of the same story in different languages. So it was bringing what we in the UK call social cohesion. So bringing all the groups together. So this is, you just see the forest and you see lots of animals. So we used pure movement and also a lot of Bharatanatyam hand gestures and storytelling. Change. The second project that I want to share with you is called Hum, which means us. And this was in response to the school wanting to work with the issue of bullying in school. And because the children come from different background and they don't necessarily speak English, there was a lot of bullying happening in schools. But also because if you are a refugee or a migrant or you come from a lower social strata background and all sorts of other reasons why there would be bullying in a context. So we looked at what does the school mean, what does we all mean together studying in a school. So the students in the school came up with the ideas. And again, we involved the students to create all these panels, and it was a performance piece that they all did together. And we used these exercises to create rhythm, gestures. So the idea that they started with was when they come to the school, everyone shuts up, but when they work together, they come together as people. So that was, and so it all came together at the end. So us, we. So they the hoods came out, and when they finished their dance, this is what happened. And all the students, the teachers, the parents were involved in this. And that's quite important for me as an artist to involve everybody in the work that we do. And this is, I do a lot of work with children. So this was a story called Little Red Chunni, Choti Lal Chunni, which was created with two schools in Jaipur. One was a public school, one was a rural school. One was a school from the slum. And again, it was very important for us that we create work where there is no discrimination. So when the students together created this work, they were creating their work. They were not public school students or slum students. So this was made with them in Jaipur. And this, you did that ball exercise. So this is another project that I did, and it was very successful, and I ran it for nearly 3 years. It was called Take a Chance. And as you can see, the large group of people here come from an Islamic community, and in the UK particularly, they kind of say, dance na ilo, onna na panna maatena. So I set this group up so that parents, children, they all come together and learn not only movement, but also learn about each other. And it was also literacy and numeracy was part of this project as well. So initially, avalku dance na virumba milena, I started with a ball. So we played the ball with actual ball. Then I took the ball away and I said, ipo mudra use panango, you use the eyes, you connect with each other. And then, continue. Then I got them each coming into little groups and asked them to do a little phrase of various games with the ball. And the parents joined. And at the end, they all performed to music. And one of the mothers, she said I was a very naughty person because they all danced. And she realized how dance was not just any dance, but it was really important for the development of a person. So This is another group. It's a women's group that I ran for many years, where again, multi-faith, multicultural, multi-community groups that came together, and we learned each other's dances. So a lot of number in the movement exercises, Panolia. So I would do a lot of movement exercise, but also teach them a lot of dance. So dance from the Turkish community, or from India, from Bangladesh, from Somalia. So we would come together to dance, and it gave the women a lot of confidence. ஒரு நாளைக்கு நான் வந்து பங்களாதேஷி பண்ணா நெக்ஸ்ட் டே த அனதர் உமன் வுட் சே ஐ அம் ஃப்ரம் சோமாலியா ஐ வில் பிரிங் அ டான்ஸ் ஸோ இட் வாஸ் ரியலி வண்டர்ஃபுல் டு சீ தெம் ஆல் நாட் ஓன்லி கம் டுகெதர் பட் க்ரோ இன் கான்ஃபிடன்ஸ் அண்ட் டு பிலீவ் தட் தே கேன் ஆக்சுவலி லீட் த குரூப் தெம் செல்ஸ் கண்டினியூ அண்ட் திஸ் இஸ் அனதர் குரூப் தட் ஒர்க்ட் ஆன் ப்ராஜெக்ட் கால் மயூரா ப்ராஜெக்ட் விச் வாஸ் பார்ட் ஆஃப் அ லார்ஜ் building in Derby, Kedleston Hall. And again, with the students, we created the work. Continue. Nikal de. And this is a group of